Welcome to the short demo video of Darktrace email. Let's dive into the dashboard. Darktrace email is powered by something that we call self-learning AI. What this actually means is that the system takes all your email data and learns what normal looks like for each of your users. That's the number shown here. Each of your internal users has an identity that is continuously being learned by Darktrace email. Who do they receive email from? Where do they check their email from? Who are their trusted contacts and what types of content, attachments, and links do they send and receive? We also learn the patterns of your external contacts, their normal messaging behavior, the links and content they share, and even the structure of their emails. Ultimately, this is what powers Darktrace email. By understanding normal for your business, it's able to detect what doesn't and shouldn't belong. We can see KPIs of the email security stack, including the number of action emails and clear return on investment in terms of threats to your business that we have stopped. Here, you can see the number of attacks broken down by attack type over a period of, in this case, 1 week. But that can be toggled at the very top here. In fact, everything you see on this dashboard can be customized with a quick link on the right to make the information that matters most to you more accessible. So you can see what types of attacks are impacting your organization the most, but it's also showing trends. So for example, how does this week compare to last week? Maybe there's a user that has become much more of a target this week, or maybe there's a certain attack type that has spiked. You can click into any of these attack types to dig deeper into the UI. So that's a breakdown of malicious emails detected by Darktrace. But what about emails that aren't necessarily malicious, but are nonetheless unwanted? This toggle will bring up those specific types of emails: spam, gray mail, and other non-productive mail that was blocked by Darktrace, right? As it learns from your user behavior. And we'll dive deeper into this in another video. That's a quick summary of the Darktrace email dashboard. Enroll in a free demo to see more.